guess she was just an older lady and super religious. And I'm saying, you know, sometimes people just, to me, go overboard because that's somebody else's faith. You know, you have to believe in the word, but you just acting out of order. The lady from work took home some of that. Have you ever eaten that vodka sauce? Minestrone or something like that is noodles and pasta sauce with vodka. It's a vodka pasta sauce on top of noodles. Rigatoni or something like that from Sam Club.
No, no.
Okay, well, the lady took it home to her mother. And she said she had to, her mother totally flipped out on her. She said she was trying to jump out the car while it was rolling and, because she brought home alcohol in the house. And she shouldn't have done that. So I guess she was.
The woman in the first place is stupid.